Nights I've cried for you. How many wasted days and wasted nights have I cried for you? 'Cause I cried for you. of me now. I am home. Ignore the days I left you here alone. Now you will dream of something so dark I cannot see. His powers, they don't hold on, but they dream of what we all need. Yes, I used to sing along. Now you will dream of something so dark I cannot breathe. 'Cause us perverts, we suck souls, but we breathe not what we deserve. I felt them all along. Now we can dream of some things just so dark we cannot see. 'Cause lovers we held on, but we knew not what we them days I left you here alone. And carelessly, she took it all off. I'm sure she didn't feel a thing. Carelessly, we lost it all, but I'm sure I didn't see a thing. Oh. It all that I'm sure I did on the wall. sleep. She brushed me off, I'm sure I did all. Fuck me, everybody. So, how did you guys enjoy your first play? Fun? Fuck yeah. That's the attitude. You guys looking forward to the next one? Because I am. You know? Last I heard, they found out that some raccoon dog started that whole fucking thing. I thought it was bats. I didn't realize it was a raccoon. I didn't realize there was a fucking raccoon dog, you know? But yeah, fuck, I'm a better person than the last time I saw you. And I hope some of you feel the same. Not about me, but about yourself. I can give a fuck what you think about me. Come on. So the play started, and I noticed a lot of people, a lot of misguided musicians started putting stuff on the fucking internet, you know, more so than we already had. And I'd seen they were doing live shows and all this stuff. And I was like, what the fuck is everybody doing, you know? And so I didn't get involved in all that, and I just waited patiently, like fucking Job, you know, waiting for the world to open back up and those trash pandas stop fucking with our lives. Trash panda, you guys learned something new. We call them trash pandas, raccoons, you know. It's fucking amazing. It's amazing words. But I lost my train of thought and I got lost in the idea of trash pandas. They're so confident, you know. Actually, in the midst of all the madness I was talking about, I was working at a pizza place. And I had like normal hours, but then everything started getting weird and I was like, fuck your hours, I'm just gonna show up whenever I want to. And so I showed up whenever I wanted to, like in the middle of the night, and it was me and like a fuckload of trash pandas. They would get into the trash can and they knew I would feed them, and it was pretty awesome. Sometimes we'd see some other weird shit together, but you know, we don't have to talk about some of that weird shit. But enough of my talking, goddamn. Here we go, other songs. One. Love it. it is known for law-giving. But it seems almost impossible to make it giving to mine and not stay so true. Dreams are, oh, they're never going to come true. But it seems almost impossible to make it, give in to mine and not stay so true. It is said she cannot be found under rocks, a broken skull, and I will lay down, and I will lay down, and I can be found beneath the road, beneath the road, alone. And it is safe to say that I'll never be found. Broken bones holding leash, and you will be crowned, and you will be crowned queen of all you have found. You have found. Skull, and I will lay down, and I will lay down, and I can be found beneath the road, beneath the So there was a grandfather and a grandson. I want you to picture them in your mind. It can be your granddad, I don't care. So they're walking through the woods. And they're right at the mouth of the woods, and the grandson says to his granddad, "Hey, where are we going?" And the granddad says, "Don't worry. Trust me, we're gonna go." So they start walking. Half an hour passes, an hour passes. The grandkid's like, "Granddad, fuck me, we've been walking a long way. You still haven't told me where we're going." Granddad says, "Trust me, I said, trust me. I know where we're going." So the kid says, "Okay, fuck it." So they kept going. 2 hours pass. They're still going, going, going in the woods. And the grandson says, "Look, I'm not gonna take any one more fucking step. I'm not going unless you tell me what's happening." And the granddad got close and he kneeled down on one knee and took his grandson's hand. He says, "I know we've been going for a long time, but think about me. I have to go back alone." "Give me a pistol and I'll show you your brain. Give me a shotgun and the blood will run the same. Give me a knife and I'll show you my veins. Given the chance, I am sure you'd do the same. Walking on eggshells, oh, I must be losing my mind. Playing with yo-yos, oh, we will see who will mind. Walking on eggshells, oh, I must be going insane. Who's that brother? Was it Cain? That was his name." I stand in front of little crowds like this all over Europe. The fuck is so funny? It's a fact. I stand on stages, people watch what I do. And I always give an explanation of why my fucking hair looks like this. And I realized, I was like, oh, I should tell this story of why my hair looks like this. But then I realized that I have no problems with you guys. Because you guys didn't come to my people some 100 years ago, you know, and like murder us all. And I appreciate that about you.
Because I can talk shit about the French, fucking A, man. I can talk shit about the English, fucking A. Like, we can go on for a little bit. But congratulations, you know? We're not being fucking tyrants in the New World. Maybe I missed that somewhere. Maybe you guys have a really beautiful history of, you know, genocide.
Yeah.
Oh, that's funny. But yeah, my hair looks like this because I'm a Native American, and it doesn't matter to you guys, because, yeah. Constantly craving what isn't mine. Shelf, and there is water all down the well. Constantly craving what is in my heart. And I've been constantly craving what is in my heart. That I had been, and
Gone are the moments you hold me near. 'Cause I don't love God, and He don't love me. Dead leaves on fallen tree. And so long to them days that you will steal. So long to the moments you call me near. 'Cause I don't trust God, He don't trust me. These leaves and trees will bury me. Hopeless and vicious, He comes to me. Warranted and wallowing, He promises to set us all free. But I don't love God, and sure as shit He don't love me. These leaves and trees will bury me. Promises to set us all free. But I don't love God, and sure as shit He don't love me. These leaves and trees will bury me.
I have four kids, fucking if you can believe that. And I had a wife, but our family, the whole thing was like a casualty to the plague, you know. I'm sorry I'm talking about that so much, but man, I've been stuck in Texas for a while, and it's been getting weird, so I'm trying to communicate with possibly normal humans. So yeah, it's been an interesting ride for the past couple of years. I have four kids, but really just like in writing now, less than like in actuality. When I'm back in Texas, sometimes I get to see those motherfuckers. And my daughter, my first daughter, her name is Mosey May, and I wrote this song, and she asks me for it every fucking night that she stays with me. And so I'm gonna play it for you, and I'm also gonna play it for her because I'm some sort of fucking mystic, and she's gonna hear me, you know?
Thank you.
It's early morning, and all our lives are new. And cheer up, sleepyhead, it's still morning, and I'm disappointed in Jesus too. We don't have to feel so bad. We don't need to be this sad. Just me and you. And chin up, sleepyhead, it's still morning, and I'm disappointed in Jesus too. But we don't have to feel this sad. There's no use in being this man.
Christmas, and I don't want to see my mama you so much, everybody.
The man that made that song famous, I saw him just a few months before he decided to take a bunch of cocaine and fucking see if he could, how well he could crash an airplane into the earth. His name was John Denver, and it was almost the only thing I heard when I was a child. So all my parents played. My mom played a little bit of fucking Neil Diamond because he was a fucking sex machine. But that song, Please Daddy Don't Get Drunk, it's off of a Christmas record that he did. When Christmas comes around again, I encourage you all to fucking listen to it and incorporate it into your fucking yearly activity. And I'm not getting paid. This isn't a paid sponsorship by John Denver. Maybe I should talk to him about that.
Oh,
was falling from above. The day he fell in love with me.
Just witnessed was I'm being haunted by an Italian actor. He's been dead for a long time apparently. He won a lot of Oscars and all this stuff. We played at a theater in Italy where I think he owned or something was going on. And I'm playing a fucking song. I'm just playing a song. I'm not acting crazy, I'm not running around, and all of a sudden the fucking guitar comes unplugged. And I'm like, what the fuck? That's strange. And then I thought, maybe it's a fucking ghost, you know? And a little while later, the same thing happened. But it wasn't like it just fell. It was like, it got fucking moved. Like, and I was like, oh shit. And I think he's still with me. But I haven't talked any shit on Italian, so I don't know what his problem is. If he was French or something, it'd be a different story. Or Canadian. Same thing.
She read them every now and then. It's falling apart at the seams. I think I see what all of this means. gone are the days of my youth that I didn't choose. The rain
thank you.
only one name that I wear. On my heart it'll always be there. Since the day that I was born, right until the day that I died. And I haven't been the same since I found out why. Since the day that I was born, right until the day that I died. And I haven't been the same since I found out why. And it's just a perfect shame that goddamn I never tried. We're digging the grave of being you, as opposed to you and me, as opposed to us. There must be something in me and you, as opposed to you and me, as opposed to us. You're always second guessing.
Thank you so much, everybody.